University is meant to be a kind of intellectual investigation, an intellectual journey, both inside and outside of the classroom. And the honors program, through its colloquia, through a variety of talks and events, and within the classroom, offers an immersive experience in intellectual life throughout the 4 years. For our highest performing students, the honors program immerses them into that program in a deeper way. Their classes are smaller, the classes are organized in a seminar style, and they're immersed in an intellectual community on campus. We try to build a real sense of community amongst honors students through the colloquia, through dorm life, through various cultural events, in terms of why students ought to both come to Ave Maria University and join the honors program. I would say that in terms of the questions that fundamentally matter to all human beings, and the questions that matter to us as Americans in the 21st century, the core curriculum and the honors colloquia will offer a new and interesting and fresh perspective on those fundamental questions. We've had colloquia on the Galileo affair. We have colloquia on the religious beliefs of the founding fathers. We've had colloquia on climate science, for instance. And so they're another way to deepen the intellectual life of students outside of the classroom, and get students to think about them and give them the opportunity to think about them. And all those questions must be asked for any thoughtful human being.